Well, to start off with, when I was playing, I never ever tried Dilscoop. But in this virtual cricket, I can definitely try Dilscoop. I can play the reverse lap shot. I can hit the ball out of the ground, which I never did in my playing career. So I think the important factor here is not for the players. Yeah, we all enjoy it during the training session, but it's for the lovers of the game. Because I always mention that the biggest stakeholders have been the fans. So what they have tried to do is make sure that the fans have an opportunity to experience reality. What it feels like playing in front of packed houses, what it feels, you know, when there is floodlit ground, how it feels for them out there in the middle. So I think it's been a fantastic experience for me. While it's a virtual medium, but I can say that it's very, very close to being real. So I think it's been an excellent experience, and I'm sure all the fans will enjoy it. One thing which we all experienced over the last day and a half is it's not going to be easy early on. Once you get used to it, there are various levels. It starts from 1, it goes on till 40 or 50. So once you get used to it, you can enjoy playing your favorite shot. You can enjoy playing the favorite shots of your role models. And that's something which is very exciting for the lovers of the game and for the fans.